Time for sports. Let's get right to the PIAA baseball playoffs. Juniata Valley taking on Halifax. To the third inning we go. Halifax up 4-0 when Juniata Valley's JT Rodkey hits an RBI single, allowing Trey Wilson to add another run. It's now 4-2, but later the Hornets' Nick Morningstar nails an RBI single to bring the score to 4-3. But that's where the score would have to stay. Halifax would win this one. They advance to the state championship to take on Eden Christian.